Two people have been arrested in connection to a shooting that left six people dead in Central California last month. The Tulare County Sheriff says one person is a 25-year-old man who was taken into custody without incident. Another is a 35-year-old man who was injured in the shootout with federal agents and was undergoing surgery. The six victims, including a teen mother and her baby, were gunned down on January 16th in rural Goshen, a small community outside of Visalia. Here at